previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
This is the Tiabis virus. We're equipped to infect one-fifth of the Earth's waters.
Terrorists. Now they want to use the virus to stage another attack. They seek the truth about Terragrigia. And vengeance.
Raymond!
That corpse you ran into earlier? Send a team to Valcoin and Mach Airport.
Look for something linked to this ship.
I'll send Quinn and Keith.
I hate snow!
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Here. We arrived at Valcoin and Mach Airport.
This is Forkball. Good job. Get the lay of the surroundings and continue with your mission.
So, how do you want us to proceed, O'Brien?
Up to you. Do what you think is best.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here.
What's up with Veltro?
Not sure. We haven't found a thing. No clues, nothing.
So now what?
There's an underground chamber. We're preparing to storm it now.
Well, that sounds like a job for us, don't it, Grinder?
Wait, we haven't received authorization yet.
It's all right. We're on it, okay?
Besides, if you need someone to sniff something out, ain't no one better than my boy here.
Hey, I'm right here, Grinder.
So, you followed Jessica home. You know where she lives now?
Almost. I had her until the very end, but I lost her near the... Hey! You think I'm a stalker, don't you?
You said it. Come on, let's go.
Feels like something's gonna jump out.
Watch your footsteps. We need to stay quiet.
Yeah, I know.
Ah!
Shh! Weren't you the one who said to stay quiet?
Well, even Homer sometimes nods off, you know?
That doesn't even make sense. Come on. Quinn, pass me the screwdriver.
Sure, huh?
Please, don't tell me you dropped it. Okay, where is it?
I know I had it up until this point.
Hold up. I bet you dropped it when you tripped. Here we are. You are such a klutz. You know that?
I'm sorry, Grinder.
Thank you.
We might be able to open up that area that's been sealed off. Huh? The security cameras have got something.
This is what I found from the security feeds.
That's a freighter, ain't it? Is this Veltro or what?
Whoa! Did you see that? An I-control BOW? Talk about a wrench in the works.
Keep it together, and... Oh! They never had a chance.
The timestamp places the crash at the same time as the one Chris reported.
Is that in here?
It certainly looks like that. Whoa!
What the hell is it?
It's a poltergeist!
Hey, Quinn!
I'll switch the feeds. See where it goes.
Huh. We got a live one here.
Shh! Quiet! Hey, what the hell was that? I told you to be quiet.
Oh! 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 There's something there. I don't know what, but we can't see it. Did he just drop something? This is definitely for mature viewing audiences.
That's some shocking footage there.
One of the Vicks left it behind. What is it?
Hey! This is the place from the security feed.
It's a security token. I can breach the master network of the plane's onboard computer if I can just extract the web key from this dongle.
Whatever that means. Just do your thing.
It means we can scavenge the data on that freighter.
Now you're talking.
I've seen enough. Let's head to the crash site.
What's that sound? Water?
Yes. It's coming from there.
Attention! There is flooding in the bilge. The bulkheads cannot be lowered during a power outage. Power can be restored from the engine room.
We better find the engine room on the double.
Thank you.
The water's getting higher.
Come on, there's no time to lose.
All right, this is where we reset the power. Nothing's working. I'll see if I can figure this out, okay? I need you, however, to go try that control panel over there.
No problem. I'm on it.
Nothing works.
Thank you. It's okay. I made it.
Thank you.
engine room.
I'm ready to restart this baby. Get in position.
There. Good as new.
What the?
What happened?
Okay, I understand the situation. The security token you found likely belongs to the freighter that crashed.
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
No, not yet. Their investigation led them out to sea. But we lost track of the ship.
That doesn't sound good. I hope they're okay.
Yeah, me too. They've been out of contact too long, and I'm starting to get worried. Find a terminal at the crash site. See what you can learn of Veltro's plans.
The crash site's just up ahead. Come on.
Wouldn't it be great, Grinder, if we find the key to ending this whole mission?
Pretty bright out for this time of night. I guess that's why they call it the Midnight Sun.
POWs! I knew something like this would happen!
No, because they're wolves and their heads don't split open.
Grinder, I'm gonna go check out the terminal. Have fun with these.
Quinn, don't just leave me here! Damn computer memories.
Come on, Grinder. What you doing?
Yo, calm down. What's wrong with you?
Something. I don't know! It's like something hit me!
What?
Oh, I just got hit! It was the Invisible Man or something! I'm sure of it!
For real?
He's a hunter!
He disappeared!
Now I get what happened on the security piece! That was the ghost! It's a new type of hunter!
Thanks for the explanation. Did I mention this blows? How do I know where to shoot if I can't see it?
out because I can't see him. This blow!
I don't think there's any more.
Then let's get to the terminal on the plane before any more monsters show up.
Okay, everything appears to be in working order. Yo, Quinn, time to do your job.
I can't find the call log.
I'll have to try something else.
No sweat, you're good with machines. The ladies, on the other hand.
Grinder!
What's going on?
We need to contact HQ ASAP!
HQ here. O'Brien speaking. What's...
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
Good work. That's music to my ears.
Nice one. Getting the coordinates like that.
Well, I could have calculated travel time, last known route, but that would have taken too long.
That's why I said nice one.
You don't understand. I didn't calculate anything.
Not the only ones looking for that ship.
Wait, but what are you talking about? You're saying Veltro ran from their own hideout, and now they're looking for their own ship?
That's what I'm saying. But I have no idea if any of the info I gleaned is for real or not.
Great. So we have no idea really who we're up against.
Exactly! And that's a piece of the puzzle we really need.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
That's not far. We can be there in no time.
Brian, we're on our way.
Thank you.
previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Beltran?
Straight into the depths of hell.
It's a security token. It means we can scavenge the data on that raider.
What the?
What happened?
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
Their investigation led them out to sea.
But we lost track of the ship.
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
That's not far.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
We're running out of time.
Damn it.
Ryan, we're on our way.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room.
Great. Finds us first.
We capture him and interrogate him.
This is a new mutation. A reaction to a new virus.
Thank you.
ship.
I just hope that Jill and Parker are okay.
Idea where we can find Parker and Jill?
Jessica? Hold on. Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's fields trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now.
Wants to unleash this virus on the world.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
And Jill and Parker had a welcome party waiting for them.
Saving his ass.
Thank you.
Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?
It's still filling up.
The power's back. We can bring down a bulkhead into control room.
Power's back. We can use it.
All right. That should hold us for now.
I'll check the control system.
I don't have a signal. Maybe the antenna array is out.
It's on the observation deck. Maybe we can fix it. I'm sure the view is nice.
Me too. Let's move.
The observation deck. We can climb up there from the hall.
It's okay. The bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
Samiramis.
Okay, well, Quint learned there were two ships during his investigation. You must be on the Queen Zenobia's sister ship. Jill and Parker are probably being held on that ship.
Have you been able to locate it?
No, but I've got my top people on it.
How much time has passed, right?
Correct. It's possible that up until a few hours ago, the ships were traveling together. Search the area, see what you can find.
Roger that.
We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. The sooner we get to the observation deck and contact HQ, the better.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there.
Son of a bitch! Take this! Nothing. Put us over the wing.
magic on. Are we in the clear?
All right, we're finally here. And it's night out, so there's nothing to see. Last piece of shit. What a night.
The antenna is up above.
It's good to take in the fresh air.
We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ. I'll check the antenna's wiring. I think that should do it. We'll give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two all right?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here. It hit really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
How do you know?
How do you know it's a setup? What is it, boss? Say something!
Just stay put. I've got an emergency call.
No, wait!
Director O'Brien, we've received an emergency call from the ESF. They've reported satellite movement.
The European Security Force? Go on.
Yes, sir. Apparently, Terragrigia's solar energy integrator is being reactivated.
Already in motion, are we? Looks like somebody's found a Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
Parker!
HQ, what's going on?
All hell's about to break loose. The solar energy matrix has activated.
They're aiming at the Veltro hideouts on the Mediterranean, disguised as cruise ships.
Satellites have destroyed Terragrigia.
Are right above us. They can't just ignore the ultimatum and obliterate the ship.
Boss! Get us out of here!
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.